trains. Every step I get to, I'm clocking my game. Everyone's a winner, we're making our fame. Bonafide
keep an eye on my red, please, darlings. Oh, I forgot to call people darlings, that's why I kept losing. When you call them darlings, they get seduced by you. And then they play better, naturally. It was scientifically proven. I'm not even kidding. Reddit incoming. Yeah, Bengi wasn't cutting it for Faker there, so... Faker personally asked me. He wrote me a letter. I mean, okay, first he wrote me one letter. It was a love letter. But I told him, you know, I was going out with Sky and everything. I kind of explained my situation with Meteo, Sky, Bjergsen, and everything. He understood. But then he wrote me another letter asking to join his team. Because Bengi just wasn't cutting it, so... I'm sorry, but you know if a player has no idea what they're doing when they have that mastery. That mastery is so bad, it's ridiculous. The 50 HP health or whatever. It's so bad. Oh, dude, real? Why did they do that? I'll be back. I'll be back, darling. Oh, I'm gonna be late. Shoot, I'm gonna be like 5 seconds late. Lantern me. Is he actually gonna lantern me? Oh my god, he. The name's Hun. Welcome back, guys. Welcome back. So playing some Kha'Zix this game. Yes, I know you guys all hate me for playing Kha'Zix, but. Oh, I'm coming. Alright, welcome back, guys. So we were talking about why I was losing these past few games. Okay, not past few games, but yesterday I was losing some games. And I've come to the conclusion, I forgot to call everybody darlings on my team. I'm serious, it's scientifically proven that you win more often if you call your team darlings. Just whatever happens, like, you know, your Ziggs dies, right? Oh, good try, darling. And then there's eventually just, they play better. Watch, I'm gonna show you guys this game. And no, it's not in DST. No. That's a completely different... Wow, dude. While I'm talking about DST, this song comes on? Really? People think this is planned and stuff. Alright. Pop another health pot. Make sure I'm full HP. Top lane looks gankable. Mid lane looks gankable, kind of. Okay. Wait a minute, all good just a week ago. Crew at my house and we party every weekend. So on the radio, that's my favorite song. Wither, do you not have Wither? Haha, nice mastery. Does he not have Wither at level 3? You forgot to cheat your teammates like bots. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Wow, I can't gank anything but bot lane. Yo, back off, please. I didn't even gank her and she comes like to attack me. Rude. Oh, bot lane's like getting owned. Generally, all my bot lanes lose. I think it's maybe because I'm not on the team. They're just like, yo, Nightblue's on the team. Time to make bot lane lose. I'm actually convinced that's what happens. Just flay her into you. Flay her. Flay her body into you. Go. Okay, well, I guess we're not doing that. That's not good. Was that my fault? Was that my fault, though? I don't believe that was my fault. See how long it takes before she says I'm planning. Got it figured out. So therefore I've lost all hope of a happy ending, depending on whether or not it's worth it. So insecure, no one's good gank. No shame. Just took half her wave. More than half, actually. Whoa. You even got to use your W. Oh, nice. And when I'm long gone, whole crew singing swan songs. Bait her. Bait her. Like LeBron's mom, and no matter where all of my friends go, Emily, Fam, and Lorenzo. All of them people might. Yes, that is my fault. So. Can't tell. Oh my gosh, I was just kidding about the bait thing. Cause they don't care. It's kinda sad, but I'm laughing. Whatever happens, it's sad, it's a stab in the back of my. Oh, you're the real one. I'm glad that it happened. I mean, in between us, I think there's something special. And if I lose my mental, just hold my hand, even if you don't understand, hold up. I'm in a very awkward situation now. Now, was that one my fault too? That could be my fault. You could actually consider that one my fault. I don't mind taking the blame for that one. Actually, no, I don't. That was his fault. He died. Dude. I suck at CSing. Oh my gosh. One more CS miss, I swear. Nice. Got him. Alright, let's do wolves real quick before we go. Oh, right. Thank you. Good try, darling. Thank you, sir. Thank you, guys. See, I like how you guys are always looking out for me. It's awesome. It's not like you guys are calling me bad behind my back or anything. Actually, it's not even. The funny thing is, it's not behind my back. It's right in front of me. You'll walk up to me and be like, yo, you're bad. Every stream, even my subs. My subs call me bad? Alright, it's fine. It's all good. Zinny-Zan, welcome. Thank you so much for subbing. You're one of the subscribers now. You can call me bad even if I put sub mode on. That's the beauty of being a sub. You can flame me even though the sub mode's on. That's the only benefit of being a sub. There we go. By the way, I submitted new sub emoticons, like 5 new sub emoticons. So it'll be coming up soon. That's another thing. You guys always think I'm Blaze, too. Sorry, darling. Sorry, darling. See, he's seduced now. Alright, 12:32, I believe. Oh, see? He almost died there. Let's see if we can gank bot. Or mid. Or jungle. Oh. This warded? Must be. They're playing so defensive. Everyone is. I don't understand anything anymore. Uh-oh. Team Marino. She missed her smite, Team Marino. Keep going. Got him, coach. Slayer guy, welcome. Thanks so much for the sub. Oh man, what to do? Yo, Ziggs, you just KS'd me. Alright, let's go grab my red buff real quick. I'm gonna just isolate this. Alright, maxing my Q by the way. W second. Oh no, all the farm mid lane. Oh well. Alright, I'm just gonna keep farming them a little bit. I need 880. Okay, I think after this wolf camp, I'm gonna get boots and lizard, which would be nice. Actually, I'll do the white as well, too. Use my E for damage. How's top lane doing? Whoa, we lost turret? Damn. .78 to .63. How many stacks do you have? 144. Oh, that's really good. Okay. Good, good. We got a Nasus who's just gonna farm for the rest of the game. I thought Nasus got pretty big nerf, didn't he? Yeah, he did get a decent nerf. But people still play him. Cool. He's just gonna farm the entire game. I might as well just leave him alone top. Does Malphite have TP? No. Oh no, Zigarino. Dude, this LeBlanc does not know how to use her chain correctly. She keeps chaining him and then W-ing back before the chain actually hits. Put a ward here. Oh, I'm coming, sir. Zigarino. Dude, why does she keep W-ing back at the weirdest times? Oh, Zigarino, I'm coming. I was gonna W the little minions and live too. If she didn't cue me into that turret, I would have lived. Just saying. Or if Zig's manned up a little bit. Zig's man up and kill her. Just kill her, man up, darling. That does not make any sense. Okay. Well, whatever. Why do you think Ravenous Hydra is so good with Kha'Zix? It really isn't. Kha'Zix is really, really good with Hydra because it offers a little bit extra burst to make sure you get that reset. For jungle especially, you're able to isolate your little wolves and everything, and little wraiths and lizards and stuff with the Hydra itself. So you can isolate the main target way easier. Because notice I have to actually kill these individually, so my clear time isn't that great. Well, it's okay if I have Smite up, but generally I won't have Smite up. DD the Stealth, welcome. Thanks so much for the sub. Welcome, welcome. You're bad, darling. That doesn't make any sense. Aw, missed one. Aw, missed two. Gonna take a few minions here, just a few. You got me. That was a lot of damage. Maybe I shouldn't have tried to kill her. Damn, that was my bad. GG. This Kha'Zix is too troll. No, the dragon. They're doing it, team. Ziggs, alt. Oh, they got it already, well. 1850D. How long were they doing it for? Oh, he should have let the Thresh take that. Damn, that was bad. I'll blame myself for that one for dying. What's Six doing though? Alright, she just used her ult, so I have no risk of dying. Damn, I did not expect that burst from LeBlanc, which is kind of funny because it is LeBlanc. I guess I just banned her so often that I'm just not even used to her damage anymore. Red should be up soon. Yeah, once you get your Tiamat, it's just really, really helpful. And I don't want to gank for top because he's just not going to do any damage. It's just going to be me. There's no way I can gank for top. No possible way. Really? My red buff didn't spawn till then. What did I do that made my red buff so slow? I forgot. I went and killed their top laner. This is probably a bad idea. Especially if Vi shows up. I'm gonna put a ward there just to see if Vi does show. He's just gonna ult away. Yeah. Oh, maybe we could kill him. We can kill LeBlanc. Oh, now we can't. Stay on our turret! Stay on our turret, sir! Oh my gosh, what do you not know about staying on our turret? Oh, More like dead Blanc. Oh, the sidestep. I'm probably still gonna die though. Oh, no, just kidding, I'm not. The young sidestep. Baron time! Baron time! Okay, I was just kidding, guys. I was just kidding. Okay, I mean. Alright, if they're crazy enough to do it. Alright. I respect that. I respect you guys. Completely respect your guys' decision here for this Baron. Not my decision whatsoever. Not my decision. Nope. Nope, this is. Actually. Yeah, hold on. This might be my decision. You know, actually, this was my decision from the start. I'm just really glad that you guys followed up on my call. Oh my gosh, I was just kidding about the entire thing this entire time. You guys are just a bunch of jokesters. Oh, hello. Right. You're probably gonna kill me there. It's okay, we got Baron. She kind of just like walked up to me and just killed me and just like straight up just picked me up and threw me in the garbage. Team, we need assistions. What the hell are you guys doing so slow? Go! It's too late now. GG. Oh my gosh, team, we're losing so many turrets. Team, the turret stealers. Kill them. Overextended? I was under my turret. What's dragon? 1850. Poke him down, team. I don't care what you need, Ziggs. It's what you're gonna get is what matters. And that's not a blue buff. Because if you got the mid tower, I might have considered giving you a blue buff. But since you didn't even get that, I don't know what to think anymore. Where is she? Got him, coach. That's actually not a bad Vi. She actually combos me very well. Alright, Smite's at 720 here. Got it. 2458D. Ziggs doesn't notice. Oh, they stole our blue buff. Okay, we probably need to. Actually, they can't see our inner turret like that. I'm gonna grab my red before they try to steal it. My team will be able to cover the minions here. Oh no! Oh no. Hold on, I really want this buff real quick. Thank you, sir. I'm out. Oh, why? Can I ask why on earth you are there right now? Like, what on earth? What could have possibly made you sit in the empty Baron pit? What possibly could have done that? You know, I'm Kaylin. I feel like sitting in an empty Baron pit right now. For no reason whatsoever. Like, does that make any sense? Mad life, go! Alright. Good enough. You got one. Generally, it's good to stay away from the damage dealer there. I know, right? A bunch of tryhards, dude. A bunch of tryhards. It disgusts me how many tryhards there are in ranked. Like, it's as if it's ranked or something. Go back to normals if you're gonna try hard. Like, please. Alright, Nasus. Nice to have you in our game, bro. We haven't seen you for 25 minutes. We thought you were on vacation. You probably were on vacation. Nasus decided to come off vacation, everybody, with 400 stacks. We're good now. We're back into a 5v5 game, not a 4v4. It's okay, we're gonna win this game, I believe. Actually, I kinda don't. They have a lot of CC for me. Why? These maniacs, dude. This LeBlanc is like... Okay, hold on. 20-something. I'm gonna ward here. Oh no! Nasus! If Baron was up, we'd go do Baron, but it's not up, my good sir. Run! Run! No, it's not! He ran the wrong way. It happens to people. Oh my God bless, okay. Right, LeBlanc, I forgot about that champion. I think I'm gonna have to ban LeBlanc from now on. I'm gonna sell these tailed pods, buy some MR, and then also work for Last Whisper. You know what I realized? I don't like LeBlanc. You understand why I don't like LeBlanc? I think this is exactly... Okay, hold on. Baron time! I don't care. Actually, this is a really bad Baron call. What am I even doing? Whatever. Worth. Let's go. Let's do it, team. I'm accounting for the fact that if Nasus tanks that Baron, we will not take any damage from Baron because he's like a massive tank right now. Tank it, Nasus. Okay, now we fight. Okay, hold on. We're gonna fight soon. Okay, now we fight. Kill their support. That's what you always do first. You always want to focus the support. Okay. Now that the support is dead, we can focus onto the, you know, less important things such as the AD carry. Okay, I guess I'll kill you. Okay, can you at least die? Okay, thanks. Okay, now we can focus on the Baron. So remember, guys, focus the support. No, just kidding. Don't focus the support. Some people will believe me. So my Q does 1300. Oh, whoa. What is this all about? Okay, just finish it. Nasus, I can't tank it. Nasus, you got us all killed. I hope you're happy with your life. Man, just die. Please just die. I hate your champion. Okay, get enough, man. Alright, 7 minutes after for Baron. If Nasus just tanked it, like, just tanked it there, I could have killed her. and then we could have like all gotten out with our lives. But unfortunately, two people had to pay with their lives. Almost three. Scumbag Kha'Zix. Is Rubia mad? No, I'm not mad. Ha! Ha! He thought I was getting a blue. That was a good one. That was a good joke. Oh man, good one. Oh wait, I don't have smite. Team, okay, it's okay. I can out smite. There we go. Got it. Focus the support. Okay, maybe we shouldn't focus the support. Maybe I should run. Okay, bye team. Actually, no, I'll come back in. No, I didn't get her. Come on. Come on, please. Fine. He's so rude, asshole. Listen, guys, listen. Okay, please. If I give him blue, he might die with it. That's my logic. I'm in low elo all over again. I have to make sure that we keep our blues. Please, guys, just understand where I'm coming from here. We have to make sure we keep these blues safe. You know that guy from Lord of the Rings? Okay, Smeagol? Smeagol, right? I think that's his name, right? You know how he's like really obsessed with that ring? You know, like precious or whatever, right? That's me and my blue buff. That's literally this perfect analogy. Now, like, if I give the ring to somebody else, and then they drop it in like a volcano full of lava, then like, shit, the ring's gone. You know what I mean? So it's like, why would I risk giving the ring? Unless the guy who's, you know, the holder of the ring is like some like buff dude that's just gonna like take out everybody, like pole belter. So basically, if he's not pole belter, I'm probably taking the blue buff. Is gonna be platinum one soon too. Their blue's gone. Yo. Mm-mm. No, not this time. Nope. Not this time, I hate this champion so much. This one right here. Let's get her. Just chase her. I hate that champion so much. Like, with a huge... Oh my gosh, what's happening over here? Oh, they're all dead. The Jukarino. Get him, team. Get this one too. Got him. Can I get that in him? Yeah, I probably just get that in him. Notice you can watch it, see if they buy home guards. They have one, two, three, four home guards. Okay, out of here. You can see what the items they buy when they're dead by checking, you know, just pressing tab. Only when they're dead. Then any other popular streamers place into gold or just Saint Vicious? No, I think just Saint Vicious. Shit. So that's what you don't do when you're jumping? Reason you don't want to do that is... generally you don't actually land over the wall. Okay. So we got a Merc Treadstone. That's gonna be good. And got the Brutalizer. Nice, we are doing really well. Alright, time to go grab my blue. Again, the ring. Just remember, whenever you're taking blue buff, the ring. Just remember the ring. Do you want it in a volcano? Honestly. You do, then just give it up. See? Exactly. There it goes. Volcano time. Got him. I'm going in, coach. Got him, coach. The ring! Got it. Oh, right, right. Thanks for blue, darling. The seduction method. Alright, GG. Will you give blue to Bjergsen?